This is bad.
Grandma has to pet the show.
No, she has to sit down.
Hi.
Hi. Good.
You look really good.
Yeah. I can't, like, all right, so they closed the door, so I would have to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning to get on.
Yeah, what are you going
to
do, Lisa?
5:30, quarter to 6, to make sure I made, and I don't know if it's going to be traffic leading up to get to there. Right after 3, you know, traffic's going to be at night. It'll be hours because people, you have like 20 some odd thousand people that came in to do the marathon. And they're going to be getting out of town.
So, what's your job? Like, what are you doing?
You know, 100,000.
Are you there? I'm going to make trick or treaters for candy. Are you a granny of a cane?
I just don't see any other way other than driving home tonight. But I don't have it. I'm not in any rush.
Are you looking for trick or treaters?
Yeah, the sub arms and everything.
No, they're going the other way, I think. Aiden. It's candy.
No, just seeing.
Monkey crab. You're just seeing.
I'm just watching.
Get out safely, please.
What?
Were you stealing their candy?
Yes.
No, don't. You can't have any salt.
Yeah,
Aiden, she can't have any salt. It's a rule for her. Let's buy. Are you okay?